This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again. Please, not now.
How come so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow?
Count of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the law. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
You made someone a widow, damn you!
People are coming to the execution.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his...
Attention! The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew. Unless
you're
we need to handle this ourselves before it gets to the kill.
All mouth, no trout.
Okay.
people are coming to the execution tomorrow. It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
You're as bad as us, Bet.
Burn this place to the ground.
Attention.
Kill a guard.
The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Get around him! Somewhere around here. I'll find you. Run, little rat.
Won't stay hidden for
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice. Solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress. Fucking longer do I have my fuck.
Hey, can I buy your ration of elixir from today?
You're such a chaffer.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Kill on his way out of the prison. I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up! Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
But... watch for booby traps. There'll be some down here by the look of it.
Hey,
If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there. Kids like you. Supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there, like the rats.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
I know I heard something. Nasty furry filth.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here. Look around if you need. I'll be here. Just don't take too long. Get in! We've got a hot meal and a warm bed waiting for you.
Pub closed for business. Half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.